Matt and Jaren are constructing a brick wall. If they work together, each at the constant rate, how many hours does it take for them to finish the wall? So we need to find out the combined rate of Matt and Jay. And that is unknown. Let's check these statements. The first statement says that Matt lays 3 big layers for every 2 laid by Jaren. That means Matt is 3 by 2 as efficient as Jaren. Because if Jaren does 2, then Matt does 3. That means 3 by 2 of Jaren. So this is the relationship of their efficiencies, but we do not know that the brick wall requires how many bricks. And therefore, we say that the first statement alone is not sufficient to answer the question, and we eliminate option A and option D. The second statement here gives us that there are 1000 bricks in the wall. So now we know that the total work is equal to 1000 bricks. But now we do not know the rate, therefore once again not sufficient to answer the question. B option is also out. Now we come to the next step, that is combination of the two statements. Now we know that the total work is equal to 1000 bricks, and we also know that for every 2 bricks laid by Jaren, Matt lays 3 bricks. That means the ratio of the work of Matt and Jaren will be equal to 3 by 2. That means out of 1000, we know that Matt will lay 600 bricks, and Jaren will lay 400 bricks. But the question is, how many hours? And there is no mention of hours anywhere in the question. Therefore, even after combining the two statements, we cannot find out that in how much time do the Matt and Jaren do the work. Therefore, the answer to the question becomes option E. Thank you so much.